guys are smarter than girls, you got some serious problems. That's what frustrates me. There are going to be some males in our society that will refuse to vote for a potential female president because they don't think females are smart enough to be president. We could line all those guys up and shoot them. They clearly don't understand the way the world works. Did I say that? Scratch that from the recording. I don't want the dean hearing that I said that.